coach is moving me up and I'm getting promoted to the first line.
Oh, congrats. I don't really watch baseball, but...
Neither do I. Hockey player.
Wow. Do you understand these functions? Because your hour is up in about 5 minutes. Any last questions?
Yeah. Do you want to maybe have coffee with me sometime?
Hey, buddy. How's it going? I'm Daniel, George's brother.
Nice to meet you. I was just leaving.
Daniel, this is Brad. He's in my class. I'm just tutoring him.
Why, Brad? Are you stupid?
What? I'm just messing around. Do you mind getting up so I can sit there?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Listen, I'll catch you guys later. See you, Georgia. Thanks.
Why do you talk to these kind of guys?
What do you mean, these kind of guys?
The ones that think about their reputation more than their future.
Daniel, I can talk to whoever I want. Besides, I was just tutoring him.
Look, I just want you to end up with the right guy.
I appreciate your concern, but can you please talk about something else?
Outside's up.
Outside's up!
That was terrible. I don't know what to say. It was horrible. I don't know. Who taught you how to dance? I sure didn't. Okay, attendez. Stay there. Okay, wow, okay. J'ai honte. You know what j'ai honte means en français, no? J'ai honte means I have shame. I am ashamed of you. That is not what we teach here. Is anyone here liking this dance?
I liked it.
The question was rhetorical, Martin. Assis-toi.
Sorry.
Wow. Dans quelle année es-tu?
Wow. You really know how to make a fool of yourself, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, we see the way you look at her.
Guys, she's beautiful.
Yeah. We know. You stare at her, like, all day.
So what? I'm single, she's single, right?
She's single.
Okay.
Wow. You've got it all figured out.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go talk to her pretty soon.
Oh, good. I was worried about you. Look, do it sooner rather than later, okay?
Will do.
Oh, and wait. Make sure you talk to her before you ask her to marry you.
Shut up.
Hey, I'm Marvin.
Yeah, I know. You're in my drama class.
Yeah, I just wanted to say that you're a really good dancer.
Aw, thank you. I've been dancing for a couple of years now.
Yeah, I can tell. Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
I don't think I'm the one that should be embarrassed.
Yeah, I kinda just say what just comes to my mind, you know? You're beautiful. Oh, there it goes again.
So what were you guys talking about in the back hall today?
Who?
You and Marvin?
We were just having a conversation.
Conversation about what?
Does it really matter? Why do you have to ask me about every guy I talk to?
Okay, you're acting like a whore right now.
Excuse me?
Okay, you need to be with the right guy.
How am I supposed to find him when all you do is protect me? You know what, Daniel? Fuck you. I hate you, and you need to...
Shit. I'm sorry, are you hurt? Georgia, you're smart, beautiful, and you know, I just don't want you to get hurt. That's all I want to do. I want to protect you. I'm your big brother, and you know, sometimes when I'm at school, I see you with guys, and I'm just like, why can't you be around me? Why can't you share the love that you share with these random guys instead with me? And that just pisses me off because, you know, I don't want to lose you, and I really love you, and it's really fucked up to know that you're going to every guy, talking to them, and then you avoid me? Every time that I come up to you, you think I'm your enemy. I think that's why. You think some way I'm gonna stop you from something, and you're gonna regret it. But that's not it! I like you, and it just pisses me off sometimes that I don't get to share more time with you. And that's fucked up! Okay? I'm sorry. But I just think you should spend more time with me. I really do. I really do love you.
Look, you've got nothing to worry about. If she says no, she's doing you a favor. It just means she's not interested.
Look, can we not focus on the negatives here? Me and her have been hitting it off, so I'm pretty sure she's not gonna say no.
You know what, you're right. I don't know why I'm being such a downer. You'll do great.
Thanks, man.
Hey, take it easy.
Bye. Okay, I'll see you later.
Hey, Georgia. How's rehearsal?
Good.
Are you doing anything after school?
No, not really.
Look, Georgia, I've been really appreciating our friendship, and sometimes when I'm alone, I think about how much I love spending time with you, and you're special to me. I want to be more than just friends. Something bothering you? Am I being too forward?
No, Marvin. I like you too, a lot. It's just...
What's wrong?
I just have some family issues that I really need to work out first.
What type of issues? What?
Marvin, please.
I'm sorry, I just didn't expect to be blown off this way. Just seeing how things were going between us, Can you tell me why?
It's just... my family doesn't support our relationship.
Because I'm black?
Marvin, I'm sorry.
Your parents haven't even met me. I haven't met them. What are you talking? Can I get a chance? Can I speak to them?
I'm sorry, Marvin. In my family, you don't get chances.
You know what? Because of my skin color, something that I can't change? I can't date your sister? What the fuck's wrong with you?
Well, I'm her brother and I can't change that. And I love her. Get the fuck off.
You know what? I'm gonna tell Georgia how you really feel.
Where are you going? We need to leave! Open the fucking door!